also a semi-finalist here in Auckland before losing to eventual winner last year, Elena Dementieva, and was twice a runner-up on the Sony Ericsson WTA Tour. Back here in Auckland in 2008 when she lost to another former number one, Lindsay Davenport, and also a runner-up in Istanbul in 2007 after defeating Venus Williams, Maria Sharapova, and losing eventually to Elena Dementieva once again. Her Grand Slam season in 2009 featured appearances in the fourth round at Roland Garros in her home Grand Slam and the second round at Wimbledon. She's known on this court, you're familiar with her. It is an all-France showdown. Toute la Française, allez France! Let's get it on. Julie Kwan versus Arwan Reza.
One minute.